Well, this morning I put up a post about a 9-year-old who won't stand for the national anthem. Well, the school is saying, OK, well, you don't have to be there, you can leave the hall. But no, she's determined to actually stay there because she wants to make a point. And because her parents are right behind her, she's proud of her, good on her for standing her ground on this thing. But the whole fact is, there are rules in this country. I remember going to school and we actually had the national anthem, raise the flag, and it's about who we are as a nation. It's part of us, who we are. And she says, well, it's not including Aboriginals. They were here 50,000 years ago. It's not, and we're not young and free. What about the Aboriginals? It's not about that. You know, I've been fighting for 22 years for equality for everyone, to be inclusive. Here we have a division that's happening. Here we have a kid is being brainwashed. And I tell you what, I'd give her a kick up the backside. I've got problems with standing your ground, and you know I do. But we're talking about a child who has no idea of what is history, what is happening, what we should do and what we need to do to pull everyone together, regardless of your cultural background. We are all Australians. This is divisive. And I don't know what the other kids around her are thinking. But where is it coming from? I'm hearing from too many people that feel our kids are being brainwashed in our educational system, this transgender sex stuff, this safe schools problem of this divisiveness now that there's the Aboriginals, it's them and us. What the hell is going on? I'm angry about this. I'm proud of the Australian flag. I'm proud of the fact of, you know, the national anthem, as everyone should be. And so was Cathy Freeman. We were all proud of her. You know, her cultural background, the Aboriginality, and the whole fact she carried the two flags. She stood at the podium with the national anthem being played. Have they told this kid that? Has she spoken to these people? What about Warren Mundine? I've got a lot of time for Warren Mundine. There's great, you know, people of different cultural backgrounds, Aboriginality. They want to see inclusiveness, but this kid is headed down the wrong path, and I blame her parents for it, for encouraging this. No, take her out of the school.